Welcome back to the Mojo Group Mike Plane Showcase. Today we're checking out the Breezer aircraft. The Breezer is another solid two-seater sport airplane from Europe. With the different variances, you can have this aircraft either as a sport or a light sport aircraft. The sport model will have retractable landing gear, and the light sport model will have fixed landing gear. Both power with a 100 horsepower engine, you can expect speeds north of 150 miles per hour in the sport model. The Breezer aircraft is a sporty touring plane and one you should consider if you're going to be flying solo. Sit tight and let's check out more about it. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to the channel.
Hi, my name is Henning Boysen from Breezer Aircraft. Breezer Aircraft is a small company from northern Germany. We are quite close to the Danish border in the north and 5 kilometers away from the North Sea in the west. We built planes for around 20 years now, and there are currently 220 Breezers in the market. This is our latest model, the Breezer Sport. It's a two-seat plane with a maximum takeoff weight of 600 kilograms, completely made of aluminum. It has a wingspan of approximately 8 meters, 7 meters in length. It is powered with Rotax engines, beginning with the 912 ULS 100 horsepower. And the biggest engine we currently fit is the 915 IS from Rotax with 141 horsepower, which is more than enough for such a small plane. It has a retractable gear, different engine options. It starts with the Rotax 912 ULS with 100 horsepower, but most customers prefer the Rotax 915 with 141 horsepower. We are also able to install a variety of different avionics, Garmin, Dynan, or whatever the customer wants. Looking at the propeller, we decided to install a Neuform two-blade propeller, which performs very well at higher speeds, but also is good for our takeoff performance. And of course, two blades weigh less than three blades. We have stall strips installed, which indicate slow speeds on the elevator pretty early. The winglets are made of carbon fiber, because it's quite challenging to manufacture such parts out of aluminum. They improve the stability of the handling of the plane, and we couldn't find any disadvantages regarding the cruise speed. As an option, we offer landing lights on the left or on both sides, whatever the customer decides. The wing tanks have a capacity of around 115 liters. Which is more than enough to fly 5, 6, 7 hours, depending on your power setting.